those two people have paid for rent, and I know, in short, I can see.
Hey, but that's good news now.
Yes, to a lot of people, but not to me. Not to me. They actually paid that rent to frustrate me for 3 months, and I will not step foot in that house. Since I found out they paid, I've been going from place to place. Because I know they are waiting to laugh, but that teeth we pull from their mouth. Please, if you cannot.
You're all in the flat, and some of your flatmates decide to pay for house rent. That should relieve you of some pressure now. You should be happy.
If they were normal people, this would have been good news. But they are wicked.
What did you do to them?
How can I do anything?
Because they can't just single you out for punishment if you did not do anything.
That's exactly what they did.
Pay rent for 3 months.
Ah.
In this Lagos.
It's a milestone.
Yes. It's a
milestone. So, Chief, now the next step is that, you know, we did this for a reason.
Yes.
You understand? So we must wield our influence. You understand? This one is not head of house. I feel as if it's a reality show. Mm. This is a government.
It's a government.
It's a regime.
It's a tenure.
Bam.
Yes.
You understand? Mm. You have a president and a vice president.
Yes.
A sheriff and a deputy.
Yes.
So we have to make sure that this is our county. We hold it down.
We'll lock it.
We'll lock it down. Yeah? Mm. So we have to come up with a constitution.
Policy, hard policy,
strong one,
so that Obus will understand that the regime has changed.
What? Who is the? Who else is the target?
You know that all this is, he was just on so that he will pay and continue to suffer us.
Yes,
but
he did not know.
He didn't know that.
That what his mother told him.
Our mother told us. My flatmate, first class entertainment.